is a second year Daisy. Here is your certificate, and here is your bag. Yay, Michaela. Okay, our second girl we'll honor is Lily. Lily is a first year Daisy. Oh, Lily, you have no certificate for your first year. Okay, our second girl, the third girl we'd like to honor is Grace. Yay, Grace! Grace is a first year Daisy.
Tammy.
She's a kindergarten.
Put your chair down.
Congratulations. Yay! Okay, so Maya, here you go. Kayla! Yay, Kayla! Kayla is a kindergarten. She's a first year Daisy. Okay, Tamia Temple. Tamia is a second year Daisy and she is in the first grade and she is cute today, huh? Okay. Yay. Okay, now we have a new friend. Does anybody know what our new friend's name is? Everybody, one, two, three.
Tatiana!
Tatiana. So we have a new friend, Tatiana. We're so excited to get to know you. So we just wanted to give you a special treat to welcome you, okay? Welcome, Tatiana. Yay. And Tatiana's in the first grade, right, Tatiana? Yeah. Whose class are you in? Miss Lynch's class. Who else is in Miss Lynch's class?
The
Bible. How about Miss Lynch's class?
No.
Miss Lynch's class? I was Miss Kitty.
Okay.
Okay, Nina, come on.
Yay!
That was a good guess.
You know what? Madeline and Addison, their mom drives them all the way from Woodbridge, Virginia, for them to participate. And so we want to give them a, well, your mom would be right. Congratulations. Okay, Madeline is a first year Daisy. Addison? Addison act like she's wearing an arm. Addison is a first year Daisy and she's excited to be here, right?
Oh,
yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, Tiffany. Woo! 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 Tiffany is a second year Daisy. She's a wonderful health trainer. She's in the first grade. Congratulations, Tiffany.
Woo! Tiffany! Yay, Tiffany!
Mackenzie is a second year Daisy. She's in the first grade. And who is your mom? Miss Tammy, the other trivia. Well, thank you, Mackenzie. Congratulations. Maya is not here yet. She's our 12th girl, but we want to just give her a round of applause. And we'll make sure we give her a treat.